standards and structures to Indian markets we have at ULMA at BC India 2013. I have with me Mr. Bhattacharya from ULMA explaining us the details. Hello, sir.
Hi.
So, can you tell us about the products being launched and displayed at BC India?
This is basically, actually, we are a Spanish company and we are 60 years old company. And we are available in the world in 24 countries. And we give all kind of products for civil engineering projects, residential projects, slab formwork system, wall formwork systems, climbing formwork system, then special structural systems to accommodate various type of projects. So here we have displayed mainly the products which are very much useful in Indian market, like say slab formwork systems, wall formwork systems. In slab formwork system, we have categorized two types of slab formwork system. One is flex system, another is panel system. Flex systems are, you know, normally for small buildings, medium rise buildings, where the you do not want to achieve repetitions more. Like here we are giving a cycle time of 7 days and another in 12 days. Okay, so that slab system is Encoflex, which will give you 12 days repetitions, and this system is panel system, which will give you 7 days repetitions. Okay, so these are the basic idea, and same here in wall formwork systems also, we have a flex wall formwork system and we have a panel wall formwork system. So basic idea of this panel wall formwork systems, the assembling and disassembling time is reduced. Suppose flexing, if you use flex wall formwork system, you need to do the assembly for 2 days. But in panel system, half day you can assemble. So these are the main benefit of the system. So price was little bit, you know, here and there, but the benefit of these panel systems are much, much appreciated in high-rise buildings and big customers. So these are the things. And we have a special truss system also, and a special trussle system. We call it MK Truss. This is a very useful product. In 2011, Bauma Munich, we got award for this product. It was the most versatile product of the European Union. And this product basically can be used wherever you want. In wall formwork system, in slab formwork system, in soaring system, in truss, wherever you want. So that we are launching in this Bauma exhibition, and we are getting a good response from the local customers. Yeah.
So I believe all the structures and the technologies you are using is being replicated from your parent company in Spain. So do you believe that it needs to be localized to meet the Indian demands or the Indian topographical conditions?
Definitely. I agree to you, because sometimes what happens, customers are looking for good systems, but due to import and all duties, the price are high. So we are managing to reduce the cost. Some simple products which are not involved with lot of safety aspects and complications, that we are trying to manufacture in India, and to reduce the price and give a good system to our customers, maintaining the same quality as per our Spanish counterpart. So that is the main thing we are trying to do. And in future also we are trying to do a lot of manufacturing unit in India. So let's see how it goes.
So any plans of introducing or manufacturing your products in India in the coming year?
We are planning that, but nothing it is finalized yet. But maybe within couple of years we are planning to hire a plant in India and start manufacturing. But it will take some time. Right now it's not finalized. Yeah.
So how has been the response from BC India so far, and how do you review this as a platform in strengthening your business?
Yeah, BC India is really a very good platform for a company like ours. We are starting in India. We are just 4 years old in India, and this is our first exhibitions, and we are getting a very good response from local and as well as international customers. They are coming, they are seeing our products, they are interested, they are giving us inquiries, and it's really very helpful for us.
So you heard it directly from the expert, reporting for EPC World Media, Veena Kuru.